I think these women, the Houses of Prayer, have literally taken over Christina Gallagher's job, knowing that she's not a natural business woman, nor could she be, because God's called her as a seer, so her weakness is that she's not delegating or being a businesswoman like the world would want her to be. So the workers have literally taken over and formed sort of a coup.